Hey, it's Allison. Does your team have big automation dreams? I mean, really big. Then allow me to introduce you to Monday Workflows. Of course, you already know that your go-to place for custom and pre-built templates for automations and integrations is the Automation Center. But did you know that enterprise accounts have another powerful tool that provides a unique way to visualize the flow of your automations? Welcome to Monday Workflows. What is Monday Workflows, you ask? Above all else, it's a unique way to visualize the flow of your automations. The best part, each workflow can automate actions across boards and workspaces, so you can reduce manual labor throughout your entire account. Individual workflows live in the left pane for easy access. Like boards, docs, and dashboards, you can move the workflow to another workspace or nest them in folders. However, workflows are created and can be managed in the Workflow Center. To start, click here, and you will see a blank canvas to start building. While automations from the Automation Center can be seen as a formula, a trigger plus conditions equals the desired actions. Monday Workflows operates like a web. The building blocks are the same. You set your initial trigger to get a specific outcome, with conditions that can be added to narrow down the scope of the automation chain. You now have a launching pad for your automation to take flight. The web grows as you add flexible conditions and actions into your workflow. Unlike other automation types, when you set a condition for a workflow, you have the option of setting independent actions for if the condition has been met or not. From there, you can build out additional actions for each of those scenarios. Monday Workflows also comes with several unique features, from adding delays to the timing of your workflow, to pushing timelines, to finding and matching item data from across boards. Workflows already supports integrations too, with Slack, Gmail, and Outlook ready to streamline your automations across platforms. Workflows are designed to be dynamic, so you can add blocks at any point, or easily edit and delete blocks by clicking here. Once you're done setting up your workflow, click Create. Now it's live. Easily edit your workflow by clicking here, or change the status if you want to pause the automation for a while. By returning to the Workflow Center, you have the same options available to you in a view that mimics how you're used to with the Automation Center. With Monday Workflow still in beta, this is just the tip of the iceberg. Stay tuned for more exciting updates in the future. For more ways to automate your work, click here. Or click our logo for more ways to get the most out of monday.com.